All right, nerds. This is our fourth and final round for tonight. I won my die roll against Kelsey here, so I'll pass. I'm 1 for 6 on die rolls.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna grab a mount. Somewhere.
Over the rainbow?
Can't have that thing. It's KOS.
Son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. You can go to combat now, though.
I'll poke him.
19. Alright, go to my turn.
Yeah.
Bull. I thought it's easy. 17.
Yeah. You should probably pick this one.
I'm going to go Selfless Spirit. So we got two Addies. We got Safekeeping and Pack Leader. I'm at 17 from that, and I'll pass. Mr. Third Land, too, did.
Decent, and I'll poke you.
Go to 16. Land? Nope.
No.
Pass.
Is we're having the same problem?
Yeah, but your curve
except
is
my,
much lower.
Yeah, except my problem is better to have.
I have a couple 4-drops in my hand.
Just need a land. I will go to combat. Yep.
13.
Actually, it's...
Oh, it's training.
Yeah.
Go to 12. Yep.
Go ahead.
Shock.
2?
Yeah, go to 10. I'll play
a...
14th. You probably missed the Thoughtseize.
Oh, yeah.
For 2. I don't know. Prototypes is a 3. A pass. And it is black, which is relevant. Since you probably brave the elements. Cathar.
And then you put it back bigger.
It's a 7.
And I just get it fucking
7
hit in the
five.
Face. Fucking 7.
Yep.
Okay. And then.
3, 4 again. Go to 6. Yep. All set.
Yeah.
See, I know she has Tamiyo's safekeeping. So I do this on my turn.
No, shoot.
I do. That's a 2/2, correct? I'm gonna stomp it for 2. And I pay the extra tax for her, and it's not prototype now. Pass. Could have baited her into a block, but if she has the mana for Tamiya's safekeeping, then it doesn't work. So.
Humans.
Okay.
Now it's a 7/5?
It is. With lifelink.
Fucking boss.
I asked if you were sure.
I thought I was, man.
I was gonna let you rewind it.
There's no rewinds. I learned by
That's
doing.
That's true. Learned by fucking up.
Right?
Okay, same.
Started
That's
my
right.
damn life. go ahead.
Okay.
I'm trying. At least I get even colored spells, right?
Yeah.
Even if it's like, I think it's cool.
Yeah. It's like, especially with like the stuff.
Paying the tax. I'm gonna blast Adelaide.
Yeah.
Yep.
This is what Peter's playing, guys.
I'm like weary here.
I know you want to play the safekeeping, but.
I also want another one.
You can't pay the one.
Huh? No, I can't. That's
you
right.
You can't pay it.
Yeah. Fuck.
And you got 3 power. I'll
Forgot
attack for 7.
Out.
Yeah.
As
many as like
one. Is instant removal.
That's so.
I totally missed my ward trigger on it too.
When
you hit it with the cath eye.
Like
totally missed my ward trigger.
Oh, his ward eye?
Yeah, I forgot about it too. taking 7.
Yeah.
Put a 13.
Yeah, so you're just drawing gas.
Pass. Now it's got ward pay 7 life. For your next brutal Cathar. Next time you have brutal Cathar.
Not having flying spells. There's not a way.
Who's to know?
So you have to go wide. We're also weak against like. Safe to play around that.
Do you have any more like
not really. Not in this build.
Adding number 2. Whoa. Okay.
Okay, now I'll go to combat.
That and low toughness is especially for early starts and stuff. Sorry about the break.
I will do it here.
It's not a counter.
Huh?
It's just +1/+0. Oh. It's not a counter.
Well, I will ever remember. Well, I guess it's just one turn anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, so. I'll just do this.
Yep. And then training that. And it's 3/3, right? So it puts 7.
Yes. Okay. It's a black and red card. I'm going to name Soldier of Pantheon. I'm going to name Dominus Body.
Oh, jeez.
I'm going
to hang. I did it. I drew the wind.
I'm sure my wind's in 2 turns.
Attack.
Yeah, white has to win. Like white meaning has to win.
14.
Like,
yeah.
Because like mid range is a huge weakness. Control's not
6.
But mid range.
So
you're at 14 and I'm at 6.
Yeah.
Yep. So I have to sacrifice
play
this one to make sure it's just indestructible. And then this one.
What the hell
so
did
I
say?
4/5.
Yeah.
You can't read that.
So
it
funny.
Is Death Touch. Whenever you draw a card, you lose 2 life. Whenever I draw a card, I gain 2 life.
That's balls.
Yeah. And then pass.
The bug can go back to where it came from.
I mean, it doesn't have ward. You could Cathar it, I guess.
So, I'm gonna draw a card and lose 2 life?
Yep. Let's go to 4.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I has death touch?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's bullshit.
It's a very good card.
I'll stack this.
I think you can actually, if you want me to sell it out too.
That's alright. I don't have any recursion. I just wondered for flavor purposes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you need to, like, this was an article you were finished too. You're good.
Go to combat and swing. So that is menace. So you have to block the two. It does not.
It's five.
4, 5, 7, 5.
So any card I play during combat would come first before the death, right?
Yeah. Assuming you're blocking with it,
yeah.
Yeah. So you wouldn't be able to cast anything until after damage. So no safekeeping. I mean, you could safekeeping a land in the second main or something like that.
I think I'm going to die anyway, so I don't really give a shit. And it has menace.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucker. I'm only at 4. I don't have shit. Good game.
Okay. The old sideboard. I've had the hardest time sideboarding.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like every card in the deck. I don't know what to take out. Beyond the point of being tired. You know, when you get too tired and you're like drunk. That's how he is right now. He flipped some of the cards around on accident. Yeah.
Watch all the nerds weep when I do this.
I weep.
Oh no!
A little bit every time.
Magic cards are bad.
Look away.
Look away.
That was wild.
Keep your trolling to yourself.
That's right. You'd be surprised. Like, I realize you're doing it because there's, like, the most expensive thing, and there's a land.
Yeah. And it's still nothing.
Right. And there's people that do it with their, like, foiled out modern decks that are, like, $4,000. And you're like, what are you doing? They're like, well, I'm never going to sell the cards. I don't care if they're damaged. And like, sure, but, like, at some point in your life, they're going to get sold. And they're going to get rejected by the store because they're bent in half.
And all the nerds will cry.
Like, I've passed on so many cards because of the condition. Like, I'm just never going to be able to sell this, or I'm going to have to sell it at a huge discount, and I don't want to deal with it. I assume you'll play first.
That's the problem with a lot of white
cards
right now, is that we have so many awesome cards that compete for that 3 drops a lot.
Yeah.
Whether you're playing Standard or playing Pioneer, just like, man, there's so much good stuff.
Yeah.
Just play 20 for a land and play like
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Seems good.
I think aggro is always going to be easier too. Yeah. Like, we're not going to be as consistent as aggro, which is like combo or control.
We're really good at not picking this up. Just flinging it across the table. Protection from werewolves. Humans have mana. 1/1.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
19. So. Play Den. I think this is untapped. So many different things. Gonna stop Catelda. And then pass.
It was awesome. I went up to 18 because I didn't have faith in the deck I saw, so I was like, I don't know, man. Like, that's pretty tough. The only card that cost 3 mana was Court Hookmaster. Mm-hmm. Which was a 2/2 for 3.
Assume
we're
targeting
on a creature until on your turn.
18.
Yeah.
And
it's not great.
It's kind of boring when you just have what, 3 Tameo safekeeping. Play prototype one. Pass. This time I'll remember Ward. Promise.
Or you can't. That's okay. You don't have to.
I can still miss it.
No one's gonna pressure
real bad
you into
about
that. Okay.
Remembering triggers. Eddie.
Yeah.
19.
Sacrifice him before? Does the damage still go through?
Mm-mm. You have to both survive. So if you don't want a double block, you know, I will let you take that back. Okay.
Go
so
ahead.
Take 3, I gain 3. And then I'll pass. Mm-hmm. training. Mm-hmm. Let's see, 4, is it?
Yeah.
17.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, you get 1, yeah, 16.
We'll pretend that.
Yep. All set. X counters or it's equal to this and it gains haste. Target another creature. Okay.
Okay. Can I go down that? 3-2. You have death touch or anything?
Nope, just 3-2. It gets 2 counters, right?
Oh,
because
yeah.
It's 2 power. I think that's how it
and
works.
Then,
yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Can't wait for the comments, guys.
I'm just not gonna attack with it, so it's
and that's a 4-3.
Mm-hmm.
And a 3-4.
Okay. Yep.
Is this coming in?
No.
Okay. I'll block the 4-3.
Okay. Does it die?
It's a 3-2.
Okay.
So yeah, 4-3. And then I take 3 from that.
Mm-hmm.
16. All set?
Legit.
Yo.
Yeah, that's a good question. If I exile a Kumano, as it's Kumano, it just is gone, right? Because it can't flip back to the.
Nope.
Or does it come back as the, comes back as a creature that you don't
just look at? I don't think so.
What's exiling it?
So
yeah.
Brutal Qatar.
And it's on the creature side, right?
Right.
Yeah.
It just stays
yeah.
the creature side? Or?
No, it goes, so it's always the front face of the card.
Mm-hmm.
So if you kill the Qatar, it will come back as the enchantment.
But it can't come back as an enchantment, right? Because it's a creature? The creature returns to the battlefield?
No, the creature doesn't return.
Okay.
Brutal Cathar just says exile it, and if this leaves the battlefield, it comes back, right?
Okay. It says that exile the creature until this is gone.
Yeah, so it'll come back as the enchantment.
Okay, that's what I make sure.
And then you'll get the counter and trigger as it enters. Yep.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, attack 4, 6. Target it, you take 2 damage. If you target with a spell, you take pass. Obliterating bolt.
Why do you hate me?
Oops. I don't. I don't hate you. Yeah, Blitz Tenacious D and then attack with everything.
I died on
this. Is, we'll just say this is the blitzed one.
So 4, 6, 7.
13.
That's balls.
I don't know if you. Do you have, like, Tamiya's safekeeping to gain 2?
No. Okay. I think I just died. 6.
The largest is this,
but
and it's still 9.
I died.
Okay, good games.